Welcome back, folks. I'm Andy. You're watching Summit Sunrise, and we are live down here at Two Wild Sisters in Breckenridge, just steps off of Main Street and actually just steps across the street from Craniology. And I happen to have Pat here with me this morning. How's it going, Pat?
It's going. It's a beautiful morning. Looks like it's going to be a great day outside.
Good day to hit the mountain, right?
Absolutely. And if you're going to hit the mountain, you better be safe when you're out there.
You got to get geared up, right? And you guys are like a go-to place in Breck to fit all your helmet needs and all that. Tell me about what you guys offer.
Cool. We offer a lot of helmets and goggles. That's what we specialize in. And beyond that, we specialize in fitting helmets and goggles. So you make sure you got something that's comfortable. It's snug, but it's not too tight. And on top of that, we'll match a pair of goggles so you don't have any gaps, so you look good, and you ski even better.
All right. So you've got a few things over here we're going to be taking a look at. You've got on display here. So what's going on?
Cool. This is the Smith Vantage helmet. It's a really cool helmet. It's one of the best-selling helmets, one of the most recognizable helmets in the industry. What's really nice about it is its dual-shell construction and its dual-vent system. So on the top here is a kind of harder shell construction, and on the bottom is what's called in-mold construction, where they lay the plastic on top of the foam that protects your helmet. Helps reduce the weight and keep it nice and light, as opposed to some other helmets where I'm sure you've tried one on. It's like, oh, man, this feels like I'm wearing a weight around my head. Sorry. And then you got the dual zone vent system with the corduroy inside. Corduroy is really cool because it takes the place of that foam. And since it looks like a bunch of straws pushed together, it allows air to flow through it. So not only are you getting protection, you're getting a little bit of airflow with it.
So it doesn't feel, you know, heavy on your head. You can still move freely without even realizing you still have that helmet on.
Absolutely. It's one of the most versatile and utilitarian helmets that we offer, and it's a habitual bestseller.
Awesome. Sweet. Yeah, that's a good option. I love that, you know, you guys always have like multiple styles and colors. That goes for that one too?
Absolutely. We've got at least 4 different colors that I can think of off the top of my head, probably more. And then they pair really awesome with these IO7 goggles. What's really cool about these is they feature a chromopop technology. So it's a great enhancement of color, contrast, and clarity. So when you go out there, you're like, that's a mogul. That's not. Or that's nice. And, you know, that's some nice groomed snow that I can get some turns on. So it helps you stay safer out there because, you know, you're using your eyes a little bit more than you might be used to. Plus, very easy to interchange the lens. And we have the Bobby Brown Breck Local strap in stock right now, which is what I'm holding.
Nice. Yeah. And you know what? On the topic of the lenses, we obviously just had some snow and some kind of more overcast, cloudy days. But now, like, looks like today's going to be bluebird skies. So, you know, it's nice to have that convenience of swapping out the lenses easily because we obviously always have constantly changing weather here.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, one day you'll wake up, it'll be sunny and bright all day. Next day you wake up, it's, you know, cloudy and you need a different lens for it. So that's why lens interchangeability is a very nice feature for those who prefer it. I know I do. I've got a ton of lenses just sitting around my house everywhere. Wake up, look outside, and I know I got something to be good to go with.
Sweet, yeah. And then I don't know about y'all at home, but when I'm out on the mountain, my hands get cold. So you got to have good gloves, right?
Absolutely. So in addition to helmets and goggles, we do sell gloves because it's important. I mean, nobody wants to be out there with cold hands. You know, it's not great. So we have a bunch of gloves, but on those days where it's really cold and it feels like you're hands just can't get warm, we sell these Hestra power heaters, both in a liner, which you can put a shell on top of, and a full glove. And they're real easy to use. They got the heating elements in the fingertips, which is great because, and I learned this recently, that's where your hands absorb and lose the most heat. So you're getting heat where you're supposed to, and they're real easy to use.
And what is this? What is this? There's a button.
The button, which should be lighting up. There we go. Is how easy it is to use. You just turn it on, you get some heat. And this one's got 3 different levels of heat. So you got your first level, which is great. Like, you turn it on, let your gloves get warmed up. And let's say it gets a little cold. You just push it again, you get a little bit more heat. And if you just can't get warm, you got that third setting. And there we go. And now you're really toasting. Now, unfortunately, the battery life when you're on this third setting is like 2 hours. So maybe do it when you're going up the chair. Turn it down when you're on your way down.
Save it, you know, that's the convenient thing about it. You can just turn it on and off, then change the temperature for depending on whatever, you know, environment you might be skiing or riding in, right?
Absolutely. It's the ultimate in versatility as far as keeping your hands warm.
Awesome. Well, thanks for stopping by, Pat. Lots of good info, as usual, from the experts over at Craniology. And they're just right across the street from us. We're down here at Two Wild Sisters on Main and Lincoln. And Craniology is literally just a skip, hop, and a throwaway here. So come on by. Come talk to us. Swing on over and talk to Pat and his staff over there while you're at it. And stick around, guys. We are going to be back over here in a little bit. We'll be talking to Tara from Two Wild Sisters. And she is actually giving away a $25 gift card to the store here. And I'm actually displaying one of her awesome tribal ceremonial pieces here that is just gorgeous. And we'll be talking to her a little bit more about what the store has to offer. And on top of that giveaway, we also are giving away 2 lift tickets to Loveland. So awesome full day of prizes. Lots of cool stuff with that. So stick around. You got a watch in order to win. So catch us in a bit for that.